Okay. I'll just set it here. Here, guys, the veggies are already cooked. The tilapia. And the coriander. That's it, guys. I like the veggies. How come it won't?
Because you haven't got it tight, honey.
Uh-oh.
Oh, screw it tight. Oh, honey.
Okay.
Yeah, I fell up here.
Anak kaki. Oh, dia mang. Oh, dia langgak weh. Dia langgak weh.
Yeah, you're better off just frying them.
Okay.
Well, I got some with some pretty stiff bones in it.
Yes, I.
Yeah, we got 6 kilos of tilapia out of our pond as it's drying up here. And then we always save some. We got a small little pond by the house, and we always save some tilapia in there. And feed them and that so that we can restock our pond when the rainy season comes. But y'all good. And really good fried.
Yeah.
And little too, like some, no boy. Yeah.
Oh, well, but this. I will cut one stone.
Our cats have decided it's a good place to sit. And we had our mom cat.
Yeah.
We call her Kati.
She's so skinny.
Came back home today. She's been gone, oh, gee whiz.
3 months, probably.
Two, 3 months.
Too skinny, Kati.
And she's so skinny and that, and so, yeah, we'll get her back healthy again. We don't know where she went.
Don't run away, Mom. I'm gonna get your foot.
But she always knows where she can come and get food, but, yeah, surprised to see her again. After so long.
I think she's dead already.
No, yeah, we thought she was dead, and maybe one of the wild creatures out there got her, but here, little. Oh boy. Yeah.
Tastes good, Daddy.
Yep. I'm not as fond of the Filipino vegetables. I got spoiled by the American vegetables, the potatoes, the beans, the corn. Even though they do have asparagus here, it's actually white. instead of green. Oh, our skirts back home is all green.
Green?
Green.
How come in Arabia it's white?
It doesn't come from the U.S. That asparagus that we buy here does not come from the U.S.
I've never seen a green asparagus in the can.
Yeah. It's generally pretty expensive in the States, but oh, I love the green asparagus. Oh boy, I did though. So a bunch of the Filipina, Beth spent all day yesterday cleaning them. A bunch went into the freezer. And now she cooked up a bunch, and like I said,
my
wow.
Hands so numb.
Oh, yeah.
I guess there are 4 packs there.
Good.
Yeah. I'm going to make bread on that. The one that you always eat in Chilean, you bought, look, banana loaf. I got that.
Oh boy, Beto.
I got the procedure there.
Mm-hmm. Oh good. Yeah, you can just see little in there too, so that when she lifts up her head, whoop.
Bang. You want to oh wow.
Yeah, it's almost like dried. And dried fish here is very popular because it's very inexpensive. And so a lot of people buy the dried fish from the market and that. And then it also keeps because it's dried, so it's a good staple.
You wanna give me some fun?
Oh boy, little. That's plenty. Too much on the veggies. I don't know if you'll like that one.
She's gonna like this one.
And use up the rest of the fish bit. So, thank you for joining our meal.
Yeah.
We'll say goodbye now. And if I can put the switch. Oh, there's Katy again.
I want to be on the show.